Before the age of the twilight set upon the gods, a legend rose to claim his place among them. And even though Kratos sat on the throne as the new god of war, he was haunted by visions of his family. A family he himself murdered. But the hands of death could not defeat him. The sisters of fate could not control him. And on this day, the man, the legend, Kratos, will have his revenge.
What's going on, everybody? Eric Tony is here, and welcome to War Wednesdays. Yeah. And, you see it. Before there was a God of Boy, there was Kratos. God of War 3 Remastered on the PS4. Free for Plus members. Don't know how much it costs. But anyways, let's get into this awesome game and see what the remastered stuff is all about.
My vengeance ends now.
It's definitely weird to hear his voice versus the new God of War voice.
We were forged in victory. A victory that ended the Great War and brought forth the reign of Mount Olympus. Born from the depths of the underworld, rooted in the River of Souls, our mountain emerged out of the chaos. As it grew, so too did the might of the Olympians. He created a world of peace, a world of prosperity, a world that lives in the shadow and safety of my mountain. A mountain that has come to be the absolute measure of strength and power. This day, that power is to be tested. The mortal Kratos seeks to destroy all that I have wrought. Brothers, put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite. We will stand together. And I will wipe out this plague. Olympus will prevail!
Here we go. Finally, after skipping up a cinematic trick.
The Titans will fail again.
All the cinematics. Look at how it guards.
Oh.
Yeah, took that more. Yeah, I know, boy, won't stop this.
What? What? Which one?
Gotta remember this.
Jeez. Man down, man down.
Free me, Kratos!
Well, if the damn cinematic shit disappeared.
Alright,
yeah, go away, y'all bugger butts. R1, right?
Oh, I am strong. Where's my boy? Where's my boy at?
Is that motherfucker trying to come at me?
It's so cool to watch that, man. This is like nothing else from this game. Oh, there's Poseidon's fucking horse.
Poseidon's fucking horse. Wanna be a horsey crab. Horsey crab Poseidon.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Dodge there, Kratos. Dodge!
Ooh, I have no clue.
Alright, whatever. I don't know the hell. Yeah, this remastered stuff is so fun. Oh, you stupid horse! Stop it, yo bad horse! Shit. Whatever. Yeah, I finally dodged it, though. That is a weird Poseidon horse, by the way. I'm just gonna stay here and beat him. I'm not gonna worry about that. I didn't even hit me anyways. I'm still cold. Damn, beat him. any health right here, so. Welcome to the show, everybody. Oh, there we go. They got hit again. This stupid breath with this stupid breathness. Well, here we go. Fun stuff. Dramatic so far, you know? Like, God of War has always been. Well, how you hold... Now you broke your chest. I haven't even played the new God of War yet. I've seen Jacksepticeye play it. But I haven't played it myself. I haven't seen it all the way through, though. I've been busy. It's hard to do everything in the freaking world, you know? Hang in there, lady. I'm gonna help you in a minute. Yeah, I used to like the Greeks and the mythology and stuff, but soon as I learned that, like, the Spartans and stuff, the great, kids, and stuff. This is sick. It's not all sunshines and rainbows back in them days. They're a bunch of weird people, okay? You be crawling to me. So, press L1 to attach. Hold this wing. Let's get this one first. There. Or R1. The chain of balance. Its unrivaled strength sectors the bond between. What the fuck is going on? The Olympus and the underworld. Jesus. Oh my Kratos. Where's your boy at? Dude, I double jumped. Come on now. What is going on? What is going on with you, man? Did I double jump too soon? Maybe I did. Maybe I did. I don't know. Oh, he's got wings. I forget. He got wings? He does got wings. He's got the wings from, that guy that flew too close to the sun. You ripped him off. I remember. Right, I believe this is a guy. I mean, that's the only guy I know that has wings in Greek mythology. I forget. Hey, if you want a Greek mythology lesson, you need a... Speak with the experts on that stuff, not me. I am a gamer, not a not a historian. No. Yeah. What a bitch ass horse bitch. Experience, I don't think.
Oh, hit the circle! The door's so heavy!
Oh.
Just needed to practice. Practice. Yeah. What is this? It's nothing. It won't let me really. Oh no, look at this guy.
Ooh, I'm a horse.
Oh, I forget what they're called. Dang it. What? How do I dodge? I mean, I know the R, right stick is a dodge button, but geez. His dick. Circumcise him. Make him a eunuch. Or circumcise him. I mean, snip his dick. Make him a eunuch.
Let's pull this button.
Here lies the remains of Ares. Oh, do I have a fucking certain time and period? We gotta find out the run button. Whoa! Well, that's something.
Plenty of time, plenty of time.
I don't know what made this game so awesome. Is it the music, or is it the fact that you got swinging sword or daggers on chains or swords on chains or other name you want to call it? I don't know.
Hurry, Spartan.
Well, I'm hurrying as hell as I can. Oh. I'm going to just stick the door's heavy.
Oh, the claw is so heavy.
I found a new power, you punk ass.
I found a new power like that, huh?
Last second, I can't remember.
Just got hit. Oh, right now.
Strangle! Strangle!
Let's have some crab meat.
I'll see you later. Try to stab me with your damn pincers. How dare you?
Go back for his way. She can't beat the hell up.
Woohoo!
Strong ass attack. Ain't nothing like getting
marginalized by your own freaking weapons.
When life gets you down. Is this messed up because they're remastered? Just the wall and stuff? See it? You guys see it? You guys see the wall? Got a frozen heart. I need to save her frozen heart. I'm the hero, not these Greek gods. These Titans are my friends.
Can we just break the ice?
Playing this does make me want to play God of War, the new one. Or God of Boy. Boy of God. Yeah. Failed! Stop rolling! No time for rolling. Your heart's stopping. You hear it? It's only thumping really slowly. For a creature this side, I imagine her heart needs to be thumping pretty darn fast. Pretty darn, darn tootin' fast. Tootin'. What you guys want? What do y'all want? What do y'all want? Oh, good job, Kratos. Where am I going? No. No, you're not allowed to be on here when I'm on here. Don't be jerk. Where's my pussy? Man, how many damn Poseidon horses are there?
You challenge me, mortal? A god of Olympus? A true warrior does not hide, Poseidon!
Yeah, Poseidon!
And face me!
Yeah, leave it now!
You disrespected the gods for the last time, Kratos!
You have disrespected me for the last time, jackbutt! Well, I guess I gotta move when that happens. How the hell am I supposed to move that fast? Will y'all stop stabbing me, you jerk?
I don't know if I dodged that or not.
Come on!
Beat up some Poseidon ass.
You're not that tall, Poseidon. You can magic on me. Squat thing, huh?
For the greatness of Olympus!
What's up there?
Jump down, you loser! Gonna beat ya. Ass gonna beat ya.
You will fail.
Yeah, man, really?
For the glory of the gods.
Whatever. I don't know. I ain't professional at this shit.
Trying to get there, Poseidon. Trying to be a little weeny bit.
Oh, come on! You missed!
Oh, you got me. How did you get me, you little punk?
Stop it now, you big butt! Oh,
my goodness! This is gonna take forever! Damn it! What is going on? Bullshit. Kratos just knock him the fuck out. Just punch him. Yeah, what do you guys say now, Poseidon? I think that would dissipate a lot faster with him not being able to control. But so far, beat it for me to judge the dramatics in this situation. Dramatics.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong.
Oh, Zeus should have kept me where I belong.
No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
Kill him. Oh. Ow. Ow. Circles. I guess he ain't ready to die. How am I dead? I hit circle. It was square. Maybe I meant to hit square and I hit circle. I don't want his view. I don't want Kratos' view. I'm the one kicking ass. I want. Oh, nice. Of course, it's scary as hell to watch that guy come kick your ass like that, right? Wow, right in the eye.
Oh. The sea has been tamed. The sea has been destroyed. The sea is destroyed. Holy shit, is there some kind of great flood now because of that? I forget. Look at all the people we killed, Kratos!
Kratos, the death of Zeus is within our reach. Climb to my hand.
I don't know if I want to. Alright, everybody, I hope you enjoyed this God of War 3 Remastered, and you can always hit that like button and subscribe and leave your comments below. I will see you in the next video. Eric Donius out.